I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Looks like the stands are filling up here at the Cathedral. Couldn't ask for better weather than this. We are all set and ready to get this started. We are underway. Galupi gets off the shot. The ball goes to the ground. Nicely recovered. Sawyer. Goes for the shot and nails it. Silva opens proceedings in style. Set and ready for the restart. It's 1-0 for the Cats. Nice win on the faceoff. Galupi comes out on top. He shoots. Hubertus saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Bottoms with the catch.
Stop center.
Oh my! Drops the hammer. Kraus earns himself a personal foul. The home team to resume play after the foul. Well, that's dicey stuff in their own defensive zone. Cats ball.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
Looks to shoot. Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. Black ball.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
There's a shot, and Acumano scores. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 1-1. Moore cinches it, and the Cats go straight on attack. With the chance, scores. The Cats takes the lead. Starting again here at the faceoff between Galupi and Moore. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Has a look. Not on target. Hunt. Four. Scores. The home team bring it level. Face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. Galupi wins the faceoff. Black ball.
Ball stop center.
Healy.
Ball side left.
Fires. Goal. That's why they call it execution. We are set to resume. It's 3-2. Moore wins it for the Cats. Hard to keep the pressure on with plays like that. Ground ball. Pass goes wide of the mark. Orange ball. Rue looks to the back of the net. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. Orange ball. Brings the heat. The ball goes to the ground. Chance for them now. Straight to the keeper.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Butler.
Ball stop center.
Cats ball. Nine wants it. Referee not happy at all, so gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Hauser.
Ball stop center.
Here's a shot. Saved by the goalie. Austin. Takes the shot. Not on target, though. Cats ball.
Side right. Side left.
Steps in to shoot. The ball goes to the ground. And they get it back. Christensen.
Ball stop center.
Allison.
Ball stop center.
Four. Has a look. Hubertus with the save. The home team might consider themselves unlucky, but this man is having an exceptional match and goal. Austin shoots.
Clear.
Moses playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Hunt shoots. Shot is high and over the goal. Steps in and shoots. Goal! Hubertus nails it, and the scores are now level. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. Galupi gets in first, and the home team have the advantage.
Ball side right.
Ball stop center.
Ball stop right. Ball side right.
Takes the shot. Scores. Acumano with a timely goal. The home team hits the lead. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? Nice win on the faceoff. Galupi comes out on top. Let's it rip, and they lose possession. Black ball. Ray gets the pass. And scores. So, with the equalizer, his second so far in this one. Eyes on the X now for the restart. Nice win on the faceoff. Galupi comes out on top. Schultz with time and room. The ball goes to the ground. Hubertus manages to recover. Saved by the Golden. The Cats had to play catch-up, but they managed to pull the scores back to even after what turned out to be a high-scoring first quarter. It's 4-4 here at the Cathedral. I think it's time for the visitors to try a different tactic here. They're losing too much possession at the X. That's going to have an impact in the score. Back to the face-off X for another scrap. Has time. Saved. He's good. The Cats will get a chance now. Ray. Slater. The ball goes to the ground. Looks to Barry. Puts it wide. Cats ball. Austin overstepping. Lack of discipline there. Let's see what they can do. Bixler.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
The ball goes to the ground. Nicely recovered. Hubertus catches that one as easy as you like. The Cats with the chance now. Austin.
Ball stop center. Ball stop left.
Winds up the cannon and goes boom. And saved. Moses keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. He shoots, puts it wide. Black ball. Hauser. Bixler has time. Saved by the Golden. He is on point in goal today. Nine receives the pass. Nine with the shot, puts it wide. Healy with a possible reprieve here. The pass goes wide. Black ball. And he shoots. What a rip from Bixler. Play resumes. We're underway again here at the Cathedral. The Cats wins the faceoff and they get a step. With the chance. Knocked loose. Nice recovery. Bryant.
Ball stop center.
With the shot. Hubertus was all over that one. Ray.
Ball side left. Ball stop center.
Healy. He's in. Too wide on that shot. Orange ball.
Ball side right.
Phelan. And he shoots. Scores. The Cats bring it level. Every face-off is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. Galupi cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. The Cats come up with it. The home team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. Knocked loose. The Cats recover. Sails high. Cats ball. Hard to keep the pressure on with plays like that. Ground ball.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
Let's one fly. And scores. The home team are in front here after that goal. Set and ready for the restart. It's 6-5 for the home team. Galupi wins the faceoff. Orange ball. Prowse. Kenny Berry. Lacked accuracy. Flies over the goal. Cats ball.
Center.
Fires and saved. Calvert loses control of the ball at midfield. Orange ball. Beland, he lets it go straight to the keeper. Butler. Buckley sees space, shoots, saved by the goalie. The Cats get a chance now.
What's up, center?
Looks to the back of the net. Oh, quick thinking. Moses with the save.
What's up, center?
So that's the end of the second quarter here at the Cathedral. Halfway through now, and the home team have managed to put some space between themselves and their pursuers. The Cats trying to reel the deficit back in after losing the lead in the first. Unable to do so far, but there is still plenty of time on the clock in this match. It's 6-5 as we head to the break. Misses high.
Offside right. Offside center.
Has a look. Black ball. Schultz.
Ball top center.
Acumano. He launches one. Save. Hubertus wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Steps in and shoots. Goes wide.
Side right.
Harlem.
Clear.
The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Ramirez shoots. Hubertus chalks up a save. Prowse brings the heat and wide. Harlan shoots. Oh, close call there. Cats ball. Chance for them now. Rips it in and puts it in the back of the net. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. Moore wins it for the Cats.
Left side left. Left side center.
Beland.
Left side right.
Well, that's dicey stuff in their own defensive zone. Black ball. Fires a shot and scores. Three in a row for the home team. They've taken it up a notch. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. Galupi gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Buckley. Acumano shoots. Knocked loose. The Cats come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Butler.
Ball top center. Ball side right. Ball side left.
Takes the shot. And a goal. He's absolutely killing it at the Cathedral. He's responsible for more than half of his team's goals so far. The Cats need to come up with a better plan to slow him down. We are ready to resume play. It's 9-5 for the home team. Nice win on the faceoff. Moore comes out on top. There's a shot. Moses saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Moses keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Oh my! Bottoms with a big hit there. And it's turned over. Austin. Shoots. Saved. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. Buckley collects. Green wants it. Hubertus with the save. Austin.
Ball stop center. Ball side left. Ball stop center.
Austin with time and room. And wide of the target. Elan overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it. And the Cats pay the price. Schultz. Acumano manages to recover.
Ball top center.
Bixler has the ball. And in the cage. Bixler picks up the goal. That's number two for him. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. The Cats wins the faceoff and they get a step. Krause, with time and room, winds up with that shot. Saved by the goalie. The home team will be happy with his performance and goal so far. With the shot. Saved by the goalie.
Center. Ball side left. Ball stop center.
Healy.
Ball side left. Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Healy. Miscalculation there. Healy gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Hauser.
Ball stop center.
Butler. He's in. What a rip from Butler. Important faceoff again between Galuppi and Moore. Galuppi cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. Cat's ball. So. And he gets one. That's his second today. Back to the face-off X for another scrap. Galuppi wins the face-off. Black ball. Slings it. And bullseye. What a goal. He's got the lion's share of the goals for the home team here today. Set and ready for the restart. It's 12-6 for the home team. Moore wins the faceoff. Orange ball. End of the third, one to go. And the home team have decided they've had enough. They've really taken this game by the horns and are well poised to grab the victory here at the Cathedral. It's 12-6. Ramirez. Drops it under pressure. Could be in with a chance here. The Cats come up with it. With the shot. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal. The goalie receives the pass. Ramirez. Ramirez scores. Great execution for the goal on that play. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. Nice win on the face-off. Galuppi comes out on top.
Ball stop center.
Schultz goes wide. Hauser.
Ball stop center.
Acumano, here's a take. Saved by the goal. The Cats get a chance now. Slater.
Ball side left.
With the chance. Ricochets off the pipe. Black ball. Moses with the ball now. Hauser. Acumano.
Ball side left.
Butler. Butler has a look. Puts it wide. Cat's ball. Rue. Austin with the catch. And save. Moses. Playing goal today, doing fairly well so far. Choke. Ramirez.
Ball side left. Ball side left.
Allison.
Ball side right.
Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. Cat's ball. Chance for them now. Chance here. The ball goes to the ground. Nicely recovered. Well, that's dicey stuff in their own defensive zone. Orange ball. the home team with a chance now. Butler. Acumano shoots, goes high, black ball. Acumano and goal. The home team with their third in a row. The Cats look stunned. Starting again here at the faceoff between Galuppi and Moore. Galuppi wins it for the home team. Baker, and a shot, puts it wide. Butler winds up, shoots. Baker. Acumano drops the hammer. Knocked loose. The Cats recover. And off target there. The ball hits the ground. Hauser. Hard to keep the pressure on with plays like that. Ground ball. Let's it rip. Hubertus was all over that one. Nine. Fires. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. Oh, close call there. The Cats steal it. Great play from them. Shoots. Save. Hubertus wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now.
What's up, center?
Takes the shot. Straight to the keeper.
Ball stop center.
Acumano.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Steps in to shoot. And wide.
Ball side right. Ball stop center.
Acumano. Takes the shot. Saved by the goalie. Hubertus playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Bottoms. Shoots. Hits that one off the bar. So close. Knocked loose. Nice recovery.